Hello everybody, my name is Dana Wolf, and today I was just looking through the calendar, and I was looking through on the computer, like, of scottgames.com. Well, if you guys have may not know, Five Nights at Freddy's 5, yeah, he's making another Five Nights at Freddy's. The creator of Five Nights at Freddy's is making a new one, which I'm gonna play that when that comes out, which it's on October 7th, 2016. And yeah, so I'm gonna put that link down into the description below. So, and yeah, and so guys, how was your week? Yeah. How was your week? It's been doing good, yeah. And I wanted to tell you one more thing, guys. So for gaming videos, which I will be doing, I'm still going to be doing Roblox, I'm still going to be doing Five Nights at Freddy's and all that other stuff, because you guys love it and enjoy it. And maybe one video I'm going to like do my song, which because I was going to make a song, I told you guys in the Five Nights at Freddy's video. Let's check back on it too, right? Yeah. Which I said on the last video that I did was Five Nights at Freddy's. I said that I was making a song, which I did, but I'm working on it for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy my song, and plus of all the other videos that I've did over the past and what's going into the future. So what's going into the future is, in October, I'm gonna be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 5, which I don't know when, I don't know yet, but, yeah, I'm gonna try to download that if I can, which I hope, and Five Nights at Freddy's 5 is coming out October 7th, 2016, so I hope you guys enjoy it, which I might, and I'll tell you guys all that stuff, because I know that there's more stuff that I'm going to be talking to you about more, and yeah, so I'm going to be talking one last tiny thing, and yeah, I wanted to try to, like, do t-shirts, like, of that DD thing, like, what I had, like, DD, yeah, which stands for Dean DeWolf, which that, yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give this video likes, comment, and smash that subscriber button if you can for you boy. And as always, I will see you in the next video.